Dear students, I welcome you all to this problem solution series in digital electronics. I am solving the problems from the book Digital Design by Maurice Mano and Michael Cilletti. So in this video, I am solving the problem number 2.28 from chapter number 2. So the problem is write the Boolean expressions and construct the truth tables describing the outputs of the circuit described by the following logic diagrams. That means simply we are given two logic diagrams, and from these two logic diagrams we have to find the expressions for this y1 and y2, and for these inputs, and considering these inputs we have to make the truth table. Now from the circuit itself we can write the Boolean expressions. So first of all, let us find out the output of this NAND gate. So here we have three inputs, B, C and D. If it is AND gate, it would be B, C, D. But we have a NAND gate. So here at this NAND gate output, we'll get B, C, D whole bar. B, C, D. Okay, B, C, D whole bar. So this is B, C, D whole bar. Okay. So here we'll get at this point A, and this expression and this expression will be multiplied, and then we'll have complement. That means A, B, C, D whole bar into E whole complement. Then here we'll get at this point it is an inverter. So after taking inversion, again two inverter means it will cancel out. Okay, so here after this point we'll get, that means Y equal to, so Y will be equal to A whole into B C D whole bar into E. So this is the Boolean expression for the output Y. Now let us find out the output expression for this second logic diagram. From this logic diagram we can see that one input of this OR gate is A. Okay, so here after this inverter we'll get B bar here. Okay, so after this OR gate we'll get C plus D plus E. Okay, so this is the output at this point. At this line we have C plus D plus E because it is a OR gate. Okay, then we have this F. Now let us see, C plus D plus E is the input here. Okay, so here we'll get A XOR C plus D plus E. That means Y equal to A XOR C plus D plus E. And similarly, we can find here that it is the B bar input here. Okay. So here we'll get at this point B bar all into C plus D plus E into F and whole complement. And after this inverter, this complement will be cancelled. Okay, so Y2 will be B bar all into C plus D plus E into F. So this is the expression for Y1 and Y2. Now we have to make the truth table. So let us do it one by one. For the first one, we have Y equal to A, B, C, D is whole complement and E. Okay, we have 5 inputs, so we'll have 32 combinations. So we'll make here 2 truth table. One will be for A equal to 0 and another will be for A equal to 1. The truth table for A equal to 0. Okay, we'll find out this for, because we'll have now 4 input variables B, C, D and E, and then we'll have 16 combinations. Otherwise it would have been 32 combinations. Okay, so for A equal to 0, so inputs are B, C, D and E. Okay, so we'll have 16 combinations here. So for before finding Y, let us find out B, C, D whole bar. B, C, D whole bar. Then we will find out the function Y. So B, C, D bar will be, it is a NAND gate. Okay, so if any one of the input is 0, the output will be 1. So for B, C, D input, if any one of the inputs B, C and D is 0, the output will be 1. Because for AND gate, if any one of the input is 0, it would have been 0, but it is a NAND gate, therefore we will get 1. So here we can see it is 0, 0, 0, 0 up to here. So we'll get 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay. So here it is 1. Now let us see. Here we can see that C is 0, 0, 0, 0. Okay. So it will get 1, 1, 1, 1. Then we'll get here. Sorry, 1, 1. So for this tree, B, C, D, here it is 1, 1. So it will be 0, 0. So this is the B, C, D whole bar. Okay. Now we have to multiply A with this one. Now we can say Y equal to A whole into B, C, D whole bar into E. So directly we can write out it as, because A is 0 here for this whole table. Okay. So anything multiplied by 0, it will be 0. So this is the truth table for A equal to 0. Now we'll make the truth table for A equal to 1. So B, C, D whole bar. So for any one of these values 0, the output will be 1. So here we can write it as up to here it is 0. It will be 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Then after this we can see C and D. C here it is 0. Okay, 1, 1, 1, 1. Then we have C is 1. So D, D is 0 here. Okay, so 1, 1. Then it will be 0, 0. So now let us find out the output function y. A, B, C, D whole bar into E. So here we can see that for this complete table, A is 1. So while calculating, we can neglect this value of A. Okay, then B, C, D whole bar. It is 1 up to here. Then we have E. So if E is 0, the output will be 0. If E is 1, output will be 1 up to this point. Okay, so E is 0, 1, 0, 1. So output will be 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. Okay, 0, 1, 0, 1. Okay, 0, 1. Now we can see that this BCD whole bar is 0 here. It will be 0, 0. This two truth table completes the first part of the problem. So in the second part, we have the function y1 and y2. So in the function y1, we have four input variables A, C, D, and E. Okay, so I have made the truth table here for A and C. These are the A, C, D, and E. These are the four input variables. So we'll have 16 combinations here. Okay, and first of all, we have to find out C plus D plus E. So for finding out C plus D plus E, because it is an OR operation, okay. So for C, D and E column, these three columns, if any one of this C, D and E are 1, then the output will be 1. So first of all, what we'll see, here you can see that C are 1. So write down 1, 1, 1, 1. Directly you can write down this for this 1 values, 1, 1, 1, 1. And for this 1 values, 1, 1, 1, 1. Then look at the D column. This is 1, 1. 1 1 1 1 1 1. So write down 1 1 1 1 and 1 1. Sorry, this one is all 1 1. Then look at the E column. Then we can see that 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1. So for the remaining 0 1, okay, 0 1. So C plus D plus E we find out. Now we have to find out the XOR operation. For XOR operation, what we have, if the input combinations are 0 1 or 1 0, then we will get the output is 1 1. If the input combinations of this A column and this C plus D plus E column is 0 1 or 1 0, then the output will be 1. So 0 0 0 it is 0, 0 1 is 1, 0 1 is 1. Okay, so these are all three 0 1 and 0 1, so it will be 1 1 1. And for the remaining here also, it is the all are 0, all are 1, so it will be 1 1 1 1. For this here we can see 1 0, it is 1. So 1 1 0 1 1 0 1 and 1, so output is 0. So here we can see that all are 1, and also here 1 and all are 1, so it will be 0 0 0 0. So this is the truth table for y1. Now let us find out the truth table for y2. For y2 we have 5 input variables B, C, D, E, and F. So we'll have 32 input combinations. Now what we have to do, we have to have B bar. So here we have all 0. Okay, just you write down here all 1. For the remaining, we have all 1. You just write 0 here because it is the inverted input B bar. Okay, then we have to find out C plus D plus E. Similar to the previous case, if any one of the values C, D and E is 1, this column will have the output value 1. Okay, C, D, E. Here you can see that these are 1, 1, 1, 1 up to here. Okay, so you write down 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. And similarly for here also, we have C value is 1. Okay, so 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Now, let us find out the remaining part. Now, let us check D. Here you can see that D is 1, 1, 1, 1 here. Okay, so we can write 1, 1, 1, 1. Because any one of the C, D and E input is, okay, 1, then the output will be 1. Okay, then next we have here D all are 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay, 1, 1, 1, 1. For E, we have 0, 0, 1, 1. So you directly write it as 0, 0, 1, 1. Here also we have 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1. So we have found out B bar, C plus D plus E. Okay. Now we have to find out the Y2, function Y2 or output Y2. So in the output Y2, we can see that B bar is multiplied with C plus D plus E. That means this column is multiplied with this column and into F. That means these three columns, this F column, this B bar column and this C plus D plus E column, we have to multiply. We can see that if any one of these inputs are 0, the output will be 0. Okay, so let us do it one by one. So here we can see that it is 0, 0, 1, 1. So for this 2, 0, we'll get 0, 0. Because irrespective of these values, we'll get 0 here. Here we can see that 0, 1, 1. It will be 0. 1, 1, 1 will be 1. Okay. Then we have 0, 1, 1 is 0. 1, 1, 1 is, sorry, this will be 1. Okay. 0, 1, 1 is 0. 1, 1, 1 is 1. Here we can see that 0, 1, 1. It is 0. 1, 1 is 1. 0, 1, 1 is 0. Okay, 1, 1, 1 is 1. From here we can see that 0, 1, 1. So it will be 0. 1, 1, 1. It will be 1. 0, 1, 1 is 0. And 1. So it will be 0. 0. 0. And 0. Here B bar is all 0. Okay, so irrespective of those all values, okay, so we can directly write it 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, because it is multiplication, okay, anything multiplied by 0 is 0. So this is the complete truth table of the function Y2. It will have 32 input combinations and will have these outputs. Okay, so this is the truth table for the function Y2. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, please put it in the comment section below. Also like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.